Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. This is a Dell All in One PC, and guys, today I'll show you how to hard reset this PC. So first have to go start, and here is the start settings, and go to the Windows update and security, and go here the recovery, and I will get start here. Restart. Okay guys, after restart you can see like this option, so I will go to the troubleshoot, and guys you can see here the factory image restore and reset this PC. I will factory image restore and restart, and you can see after restart is please wait. Enter the recovery key, skip this drive, and here is asking for recovery key, analyzing system now, wait, this option have to reset this PC first and then you can recovery. So I will go reset this PC first. I go to the troubleshoot and reset this PC, and you can keep your file or you can remove everything. So I will keep my file, keeps your personal files, reinstall, troubleshoot, again I do remove everything, reset and remove everything, local reinstall. Why? Okay guys, I come back in the desktop computer because I have to find out the recovery key, the BitLocker key. It will be sent to your Microsoft account, or you can find this BitLocker key in the computer. First you have to go to the control panel, and if your system is like this, you make the large icon, and you can see this device encryption, this option, and open this, and see here is the two partition, all is the BitLocker lock. See guys, so backup your recovery key, and you can backup to save file or the print with printer. So I will just save file with another partition. Okay, I make a new another hard disk. I save this because when I will to format, and it's asking for the BitLocker key. Okay, this two is different, and now guys see I have to save with another partition here. You see the new folder, and here is the BitLocker key. You can see is the recovery key, and there is the identify key. So to when I to going to recovery, it asking for the BitLocker key. So guys, in this solution you can find out your BitLocker key. Another option here for the restore BitLocker is no option here for the remove BitLocker. You can see guys, so that way you can find out your BitLocker key. So now I going to again recovery the system and check it is working or no working. So I going to settings and go to Windows recovery and restart now and I check. And guys, you can see here I am factory image restore and asking for the BitLocker key. So I have to put the hard disk with another laptop, and here is the BitLocker key I find out, and I will use this key. Okay, recovery key on the laptop, and I try it's working or no. I have to put all the key and come back, and see guys, I have to put all the keys, and now I press continue, and see guys, this is working. I hope it will be work, just wait few minutes. wait. And guys, all the new laptop, computer, PC is coming like this problem. Is security for your product key is saved by the BitLocker. So it's Microsoft account will send to your BitLocker key, or you can find out like that option, BitLocker key. So thank you guys, please wait and see how I format this laptop. It's new laptop, new all in on PC, and you can see guys, here is the option. Okay, reset to factory date, this Windows Core, and here is the next, or you can select another option. Okay, here is the, you can backup your files. Yes, backup my files, or no, not backup my files. Okay, no, I don't need this file, just no backup. If you want to backup, press yes, and then next, and yes. Are you sure? Continue. Yes, continue. Okay, here I understand. Here is the reason. Okay. Okay, I clean. I understand, and next. And now it is checking, formatting everything, you can see guys. So I'll wait, finish, complete, I will come back again. You can see all is deleting and cleaning partition. See guys. Okay guys, you can see all is complete. Now asking for the restart, so I will press just restart. And this laptop, this PC, take the restart and processing other process. Okay guys, you can see this PC is ready. So now I select language English, USA, and press next.
Hi there, I'm Cortana and I'm here to help.
Press stop. Okay, I select my location is Saudi Arabia. Yes, you can select your country location. Okay, skip. Okay, I add another keyboard. It's Arabic already, maybe added. 101, add. And skip without connected internet. I don't have internet connection. And continue with limited setup. Accept and type here the username. Okay, GNT. Smart. Next, without password. Next, and yes, accept. Next, next. And guys, this limited setup is done. Now we'll restart your computer. And see guys, here is the computer is done, all program it is, and it's new setup. So how can you bring this desktop icon? Right click in the empty place, personalize, and go to the themes and go to the desktop icon here and select this, all this, and apply. Okay, you can see now here is desktop icon. Come back. So guys, see this also the lock, because unlock this drive asking for the key. So I have the another key also in the hard disk external, and I will keep it. And see guys, now I open this, and you can see here is the another partition, and I open the key, this key I copy. Okay, and go to computer and open this folder and asking for the key. I just have to type this key one by one. Okay. See guys, this other drive I have to format. Also you can find the key in the recovery key. So I did format that and now it's working perfectly. So you have to copy all the old files in this computer for next time is asking for the key. Okay, no lock. You can see now no lock is without BitLock key. So here is the partition I make and I copy the files. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video. And see, this laptop is called i7, it's 16 GB RAM, 256 GB SSD and 1 TB is SSD. Very speed, you can see too much speed. So please guys, like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video. If you have BitLock problem, just copy the files from computer and put the lock and it will be unlocked. Thank you guys. Okay guys, you can see after complete all program install, this computer is totally finished and you can see it look very good. So please guys, like, share and subscribe my channel and support me. Thank you.